Santa Fe, Texas, Reuters, at least 8 people were killed on Friday in a shooting at a high school in Santa Fe, Texas, and officers had taken into custody a student who was suspected of carrying out the attack, the local sheriff said. The sound of gunshots tore through the air at Santa Fe High School shortly before 8 a.m. CT, 1300 hours o'clock GMT, on Friday, witnesses told local media, and live TV images showed lines of students evacuating the building while heavily armed police responded to the scene. The incident was the latest in a long series of deadly shootings at U.S. schools. 17 teens and educators were shot dead at a Parkland, Florida, high school in February, a massacre that stirred the National Euro Trademark's long-running debate over gun ownership. Harris County Sheriff Ed Gonzalez said that 8 to 10 people, both students and adults, died in the incident at the school about 30 miles, 48 kilometers, southeast of Houston. A Euro or Ethera is one person, a suspect, in custody, and a second possible person of interest that was detained and being questioned, A Euro Gonzalez said at a news conference. He said that the scene was secure with officers searching the building to ensure there were no remaining threats. At least 9 people were taken to area hospitals for treatment, hospital officials said. The conditions of those people was not immediately clear. Gonzalez said a police officer was also being treated for injuries. Investigators also discovered possible explosive devices at the school and off campus, the City Euro Trademark's school district said on Twitter. Sophomore Leela Butler told the local ABC affiliate that fire alarms went off at about 7:45 a.m. local time, 12:45 GMT, and students left their classrooms. She said some students believe they heard shots fired, and that she was sheltering with other students and teachers near campus. A male student, who did not identify himself, described fleeing the scene in an interview with CBS affiliate Co. A Euro or a 3 shots that I heard, so we all took off in the back and I tried to get into the trees, I didn't a Euro trademark T want to be in sight. I heard 4 more shots, and then we jumped the fence to somebody a Euro trademark S house a Euro the student said. Another sophomore, Dakota Schrader, told Fox 26 TV her 17-year-old girlfriend told her by phone that she was wounded but was recovering in a hospital. A Euro Emi friend got injured a Euro said an emotional Schrader. A Euro a her leg, she got shot in the leg a Euro. Dr. David Marshall, chief nursing officer at the University of Texas Medical Branch, said that the hospital was treating at least 3 patients, 2 adults and 1 person under 18. He said it was not immediately clear if that child was a student. U.S. President Donald Trump called the latest school massacre heartbreaking. A Euro Emi administration is determined to do everything in our power to protect our students, secure our schools and to keep weapons out of the hands of those who pose a threat to themselves and to others, A Euro Trump said at the White House. Days after the Parkland shooting, Trump said that elected officials should be ready to A Euro fight A Euro the powerful National Rifle Association lobby group. Early this month he embraced that group, telling its annual meeting in Dallas A Euro I owe your Second Amendment rights are under siege A Euro. The Second Amendment of the U.S. Constitution protects the right to bear arms. No major federal gun controls have been imposed since Parkland, though the administration is pursuing a proposed regulatory ban on A Euro bump stocks A Euro which enable a semi-automatic rifle to fire a steady stream of bullets. The devices were used in an October 2017 mass shooting in Las Vegas that killed 59 people but have not played a role in other major U.S. mass shootings.